formation. They offset him to the right side. And they hand it off to him right up the middle. Has 5, has 10, and he's off 15, making 16 yards on the carry.
To the outside. Cadillac now to the 21-yard line.
Got 100 yards and 12 carries. Make it 110. Make it almost 115. As D'Amico Lyons finally runs him out of bounds.
10th play coming up. Hand off to Williams. 20, 15. In the field. 10, 5. Touchdown, Tigers! Carnell Williams.
Hits it off. Hand off to Cadillac. 30, 25, 20. Down to the 15. Still on his feet to the 10. Inside the 10 to the 9.
Here's Williams. Bounces into the outside. Cadillac now to the 21-yard line.
And they'll give it to him again. Bounces it outside. Lot of Roger gets a block at the 5. Touchdown, Cadillac. Possibly an audible. Gives it to Williams. He throws his feet right up the middle. Has 10 yards again.
Wallace in motion. They're going to run it. Williams, first down and more. 10, 5, touchdown. Carnell Williams, his fourth of the day. 17 yards on the run, and it's 27-7 Tigers.
Just across the 25, and it's Williams. Bounces it outside. Has 5, has 10, and goes to the races.
First and 10, handoff. They try to sweep to the left side. Carnell Williams fights for yardage.
Miss. Cadillac Williams inside the 35, still running free.
Toss. Nice move.
We'll toss deep again to Carnell Williams. Cadillac still on his feet. Bounces to the outside. Trying to catch the corner. Just shy.
bounces away. Tries to get outside, and he does. 35, 40, to the 50, to the 45.
Left to right. Hand off to Carnell Williams around left end. Makes a man miss at the 35. 30, 25, far sidelines.
Who found daylight, broke the play over the left side, and runs it all the way out near the 40-yard line.
taking it game by game, play by play, and we just outfielding and outmanning them this year.
It really is. It's hard to believe that been 10 years, man, but that 2004 season, special season, I have to say throughout my whole career from Pee Wee College, you know, high school, professional, I have to say that 2004 year is a year that it still hold dear to my heart, man. It was a great year for us, great thing we did here at Auburn. For us to go to undefeated, you know, win all the game was awesome.
I feel like every day I'm honestly in paradise. You know, when I first got into coaching in 2015, it's crazy because I actually envisioned this day, but Lord knows, didn't know it would come this soon.